St. Francis Foundation started their yearly Ticket to Win fundraiser today. The foundation held a brief press conference at CHI Health St. Francis to mark the occasion and announce this year's prizes. They spent most of the conference talking about why their mission to provide extra equipment to smaller communities in the region is so vital to public health.
What I have never realized in the past is EMTs and paramedics that are out in the field have limited resources and limited funding. So they are trying to do the best with what they have. A lot of these volunteers, they don't have the money and the support to get the higher equipment and the things they need to make those life-saving decisions. So that goes back to Ticket to Win.
If you would like to buy a ticket, you can find that information with this story on our Local 4 website. Well,